Welcome, learners. In the first semester, we have already covered the basic concepts of chemistry, structure of atom, classification of elements, and periodicity in properties, chemical bonding and molecular structure, states of matter, thermodynamics, and equilibrium. We expect that you might have understood the concepts well in first semester. In the second semester, we will be covering the redox reactions, oxidation and reduction in terms of loss and gain of electrons, classification of redox reactions into combination, decomposition, displacement, and disproportionation reactions, electrode potential of different elements, oxidation numbers, and balancing the redox reactions. The other unit covered will include hydrogen, its preparation, property, and uses, hard and soft water, hydrogen peroxide, hydrogen economy, S block elements, general characteristics of alkali metals, alkaline earth metals, and their compounds, and P block elements, trend in physical and chemical properties of group 12, 13, and 14 elements, anomalous behavior of boron and carbon, allotropic forms of carbon, important compounds of boron, carbon, and silicon. In this semester, we will learn about organic chemistry, some basic concepts like IUPAC nomenclature, classification of organic compounds, inductive effect, electromeric effect, hyperconjugation, and resonance. Fundamental concepts in organic reaction and mechanism, qualitative and quantitative analysis of organic compounds, hydrocarbons, its classification into alkanes, alkenes, alkynes, and aromatic hydrocarbons within the cognitive level of learners. In the unit of environmental chemistry, various types of pollutions, industrial waste, strategies to control environmental pollution, and concepts of green chemistry are covered. Each module of course will have features like texts, videos, web links to know more about the concepts from other resources, self-assessment questions, discussion forum, etc. Hope you will enjoy the course. Wish you all the best.